The way to fight COVID in the form of a pill. Pfizer says it's testing this new pill that can keep the virus at bay if you come in close contact with someone who's been infected. The company says it plans to enroll more than 2,000 people in a trial to test a drug combination that includes the use of an HIV drug. Results are expected by the end of the year.